We're hearing this question for the first time. So.
Does depression, alcoholism,
oh God,
and drug use?
Come on, right at me.
Good Lord.
Right at me.
That's the one we chose
you
to
are
go in blind. God,
you have got to be kidding me.
What an awful idea. We immediately go back to screening all these.
Oh, right. Okay, so from now on, we're going to hear them before we go.
Does depression, alcoholism, or what else?
Drug use.
Drug use help during the creative process?
Do they help?
The writing process?
Yeah.
Do they help? Well, they're all coping mechanisms.
They're all things that we use to cope with the stress of creation.
So short term, yeah. But
in the long term, you're hurting yourself. And yeah. You gotta seek help.
You're destroying yourself. You're trading a first down for a victory.
I mean, you get 10 yards, but what are the points at the end of the game?
Yeah, less than your opponent's.
And that's a loss.
That's a loss.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's literally the definition of a loss, is at the end of the game you have fewer points than your opponent's, unless it's golf.
For real, though, if you're out of ideas, get wasted.
Yeah.
Can I add on a question? If you were to shoot heroin,
we're hearing this for the first time.
If you were to shoot heroin, where would you shoot it? Would you put it in a place they wouldn't see the holes? Can I ask this?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
What?
But.
You'd put it in the butt?
Well, don't say it like that. But yes.
Yeah?
Because, you know, I think you'd feel it, I don't like needles, so I think it's like the softest place.
So you take a needle to your butt?
I think so. Don't you think it would hurt less? Because your butt's not.
You don't get to open it gently, like squirt out what's in the needle, and then close it.
No, I'm not in your butt hole, like in the cheek.
Oh, in the butt cheek. Oh,
yeah.
On steroids.
No.
Okay.
No, not the hole. No.
All right. All
right. Like
I'd take it like right in the earlobe. So that if it were bleeding, people would be like, what happened? You'd be like, nah, the mall screwed it up.
That's legit.
Joke's on them, I'd be ripped on H.
And writing the best sketches of his life.